Welcome back to another episode of Fallout 4, guys and gals. Hey, you know what? Codsworth, we'll get to it. All right, we'll get to it. It's coming. Okay, so calm down, man. Anyway, last we left off, it ended in tragedy. Seems like all of our episodes are ending in a tragedy these days, isn't it? These days, like there was ever a time where my episodes didn't end with me dying horrifically. So let's go ahead and pick up where we left off, which was trying to kill, or at least just make our way, into this area. And I'm going to take this easy road way back here. There's so many of them. So many bad guys with guns. And I decided that, you know, in the future, even now, I shouldn't say just in the future, but even now, look at those bullets going right through that stuff. If I fail this time, or maybe one more try, I think it might be a good idea to go and actually do some scavenging and upgrade some weapons, you know? And I don't have any long-range weapons, at least I don't think. Did I bring any with me? I don't think I've been carrying them, right? We've got the M14 with no ammo. It takes 308 shells. We have none. I have a shotgun, right? Yeah, so nothing long range. That's not really working out. See, look at that. Oh, wait, is it somebody up there? Oh, yeah, somebody up there. You know, it's not working out. So I think it's time to figure out our life and do better. You know, maybe I'm trying to go fast. Maybe it's too fast. You know, I think my goatee was hitting my mic. I wonder if there's some weird popping sound because of it. Maybe I should move it a little bit further away from my face. There. How's that? Hopefully the sound didn't change too much. And a shoosty. Got him. Okay. Maybe if I send you.
Get him.
Go down there. Get off me. Okay, so now that I commanded him, he's not smart enough to go down there, is he? No, he's not. Not even a little bit. Okay. Okay. Get him. Come on. Okay. So, this isn't working out. Let's just rush. I think it's a good idea to after we die here, to just sneak off. So I think our plan of attack is not attacking. I think we need to prepare for this. I am underestimating the strength of these guys, or the weakness of my character as he stands right now. So, yeah, let's sneak off. Let's crouch down and get the frick and the frack out of here. Okay, I think it's time to head back up. Man, you really need to stop talking. I think it's time to go back to Sanctuary and scavenge. I need some materials, and I need to go see what weapons I have for long range and see about upgrading them. Because some of these fights, they're going to be long range. Simple as that. So let's check our map here. See about getting back to town, huh? So if I set cannot fast travel, yes, place marker. And so it's in that direction. Okay, perfect. What's my weight ratio at? Because I know that that's going to be a factor. So we're at 131 of 155. Let's go ahead and grab some stuff as we go. Okay. Let's go ahead and grab some stuff as we go. I'm not sure what stuff is needed to upgrade. Duct tape, probably, fuse, adjustable wrench, you know, anything. I guess we'll just take as much as we can carry for now and get back there, and then when I go to, well, I guess, is this a weapons? No, this is armor. I'll look into that too, but what I really want to check is weapon upgrading. And once we know what kind of materials we need, we'll know what to scavenge more. But I know duct tape for sure. aren't plates for like ceramics? Cups and plates and dishes and whatnot is for ceramics. And I kind of vaguely remember ceramics being an important thing. So I'll go ahead and take all of those. I could be completely wrong and I'm just wasting precious inventory space. That's okay. We need it all eventually, right? So we'll just take it all. Okay, so that was my limit right there. Okay. Oh, where's my robot friend? Come here, pal. Come here, pack mule. What can you carry? Where are you at? There he is. Pretty more money. I don't know. That's good. Whoa. Hey. Whoa.
Hey.
I'm all ears. Right there.
You don't have any ears, you freak. Okay, so let's go back to junk and start laying it on him. There we go. So we can get even more stuff now. Good. Just take it all. So, how was your guys' let's see, I'm recording this the day after Father's Day. If you were a father, did you have a good Father's Day? I'm a father. I had a really good Father's Day. We spent the day together, my three sons and my wife. We chilled, we relaxed, but we also went out for some, like a early dinner, late lunch. I guess that's like a lunner, lunch, dinner. It was really nice. We went to a ramen place that's near us. It was amazing. Where we come from originally, the town we lived in before, it didn't have any places like that to eat. Yeah, there's an extra gun. Didn't have any cool places like ramen places to eat. And I really was stoked to be moving to a bigger city. Because obviously, places like this ramen shop are kind of common where I'm at. And holy crud. It was so good. It was really amazing. I really like Asian food of all kind. Japanese, Chinese, Thai, you name it, whatever. You know, I love it all. And it's so nice to be in an area that has those kinds of options in abundance. You know, you're not stuck to just one or two places, and it's great. I love it. I'm a foodie. I like to eat. I like to eat good food. Oh, wait, I'm going in the... Oh, and I guess this road is fine. Hey. Oh, you're just one of those randoms, aren't you? Settler.
Please. Do you have any rat away? I think I might be dying.
You think you're dying? I've seen worse. You don't look like you're dying.
I've seen worse. You don't look like you're dying.
It's just a matter of time. If I can't treat it, it'll only get worse.
Sure?
Sure. Here you go.
Oh, thank you. You just saved my life.
Did I? Or did you just need that to get... Oh, you like that, do you? Why don't you go out and go pick up shit and bring it back, huh? Instead of you just floating around like a lazy asshole. Okay. Anyway, like I was saying.
Are you sure there isn't someone more suited to all this?
Oh, you're doing fine for now, buddy. You're doing fine for now. Actually, you're pretty useless, but you're doing fine for now. We'll just stick with that story. Hey, here's the drive-in. I think this is one of the first things we unlock for having a new settlement, right? Yeah. We'll have to get that going soon, too. Anyway, what was I saying? I was talking about food. I love food. I love food too much. But I'm okay with it. And now that we live where we do, there are options. And there are tons. It's not just Asian, too. I said I really like Asian food. There's way more than just the Asian style food here. And, like, just down the way, there's a Russian, or it's owned by Russian folks, but it's a European deli, and they have so many good things. Oh, my God. Their dried meats alone are just, oh, amazing. So glad we live here. So, yeah, so it's been amazing having these options, and I've been eating far too much, but I've been eating so well. It's lovely. Okay, oh crap. This was where we got ambushed by those dudes over here. Because we talked to Trash Can Carlo, right? And all of a sudden they freaking attacked. crap. Okay. Let's get prepared for this real fast. Inventory, aid. Do I have any water? Going on a stick. Let's go ahead and eat up. Okay. Where does it... I was hungry, wasn't I? Oh, well. Let's drink a Nuka-Cola. Feel the caffeine in your veins. And let's make sure... Oops. Let's make sure we have those grenades. Yes. Okay. Oh, jeez. All right. Let's do it. And we're going to do VATS, too, right? How was VATS again? God, you take a couple days off. You can't remember how to freaking play the game. Oh, well. We'll figure it out. Hey, what's up?
Yeah?
Those bad guys over here yet? Where are they at? And now you're not even going to talk to me?
Hey there.
So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Well, where's Diamond City?
Diamond City? Where's that?
Directions. Figures. Just keep going until you see the skyline. Cross the river.
Was that a dig on me being a man asking for directions?
Just inside the city limits.
That was sexist. I hear noise. Okay. No, that was just that thing getting up. So what, are these fools not over here? What? They were here last time. Where are you at? If you're here, come on out. No? So was that just like some crazy random encounter? They just... Okay. Wait, did she ice him? I don't see any bodies. But there's a camp right there. But no bad guys to speak of. So maybe it's a path. Maybe they're pathers. Like they're walking in a predetermined path and we're just not there yet. Oh, those are just beer bottles. What have we got over here? Oh, yeah. Take all your drugs. Give me all them drugs. Okay, well, they're not here now. So, you know what? That's fine. Let's go talk to Trash Can Carla again. She might have some shiz we can use, huh? Runny, runny, runny. Now watch. We're probably going to run into some bad fools up here. Hey, I wasn't done talking to you. I wasn't done talking to you.
Carla.
You again.
I know your secret.
Here to trade?
Well, yeah.
What kind of stuff do you have?
Just a bit of everything.
Oh, jeez, okay.
You'd be surprised what people leave behind on the old road.
Get off, cow.
Gotta keep your eyes peeled for good stuff. Got plenty to sell if you're interested.
Yeah, we know all about your good stuff. We know where you come from. Yeah, let's see what you got.
Always happy to make a sale.
See what you got, red eyes. See those red eyes? This is your druggy. Trash can Carla. Okay. Oh, wait. Does she have 308s? Yeah, she does. What is she selling them for? How many caps do I have? I have 539. So 47 rounds cost me 423 caps. Let's just go. Let's go for 30 rounds. Okay, what do we got to sell? So accept that. I don't want to sell any of my weapons. Don't have anything to sell there. And nothing really to sell. What else you got? What else? I got the rounds. That's good. That makes me happy. Frag grenade, 150. Knuckles, Molotov cocktails. You know what? I'm just going to take more of these caps. Yeah. Or more of these 308s. Oops. What did I do? No. Okay. And... No. How do I accept? R. Alright. Cool. Now we got some 308 rounds. And that means we can use our... Heavy M14. There we go. Look at that. That is a beautiful gun. That is a beautiful mod. I love it. Great job. And I don't want to waste it, so let's go... there we go. That's what I wanted. Let's go back to our handgun. I don't want to waste that ammo. If I don't need to use it, I'm not going to. That's just going to be for Fulio's heads. You know what I'm saying? Popping skulls. Oh, okay. So back to collecting as we go. I'm sure we missed a lot of stuff back up in here. So let's see what we got. I wonder if anybody's respawned at this point. I bet you they have respawned. But let's take it quiet. Wonder glue. I know wonder glue's big. Oh, there's still some giblets over there, so maybe not. And it doesn't sound like it. That's that death claw. So he was stuck ass up in the ground, so he just gibletized. That was his head when his head fell off? I don't know. So I know I left some stuff over here. Let's see if we got this shit going on. So it's funny, everybody else's dead body goes away except for Naked Boy right there. He's just like, nah, I get to stay here forever and ever. Let's see, that's probably out of like wood and rubber, huh? Used oil can. Here we go. Aluminum is good. Duct tape is good. I'm going to take that hard hat. I wonder... What? Oh, it's what's inside. Okay. That hard hat might be... We might be able to upgrade that hard hat. See what we can make out of it. Out of the way, robot. Mr. Handy. Blast. Oh, that's him. What the hell? Light bulbs? Ooh, fuses. What are these? Nothing? Those aren't anything? Okay. How about upstairs? What do we got? Nothing there. Mannequins, nothing. Okay. Alright. So it looks like you got this place pretty good. So yeah, so what do you guys like to eat? You know, what's your favorite? Do you like to eat out? Do you like to cook your own stuff? Because I like to cook my own stuff too. So I don't just love to go and eat out. And people know I spend way too. Oh, there's this place. Should we do it? No. We've collected too much crap to risk it all now. What was that? Stop making. Oh, you're walking over those sandbags. Knock it off. Anyway, what was I saying? I love to cook. It ain't, though. See, it'll be used. You'll see, buddy. You'll see. Now I'm all being nice to him. I like to cook, but I also like to eat out. And I know I eat out way too much. So trying to cook more. I like to barbecue. You know, how about you guys? You like to barbecue? Have any favorite foods? Oh, that didn't work. Tried to jump up there. Can you jump up there? I don't think so. No. Screw it. Don't want to be messing around with that stuff too much. Let's roll on. What's the easiest way? Up and around this way? So, yeah. Wow, there's a lot of places I haven't gone into over here, isn't there? A workhouse. I don't remember that place at all. I'll have to go into those places next. Anywho, we're almost coming up on Red Rocket, so I'll be able to unload some stuff. Oh, no. I want to unload at Sanctuary. I don't want to unload at Red Rocket. Red Rocket's not going to be in the main base. Oh, totally missed that before. Look at all this shit that I missed. That's what I get for going way too fast. Is there an upstairs to this place? Postman's hat. Be the postman. I'm gonna role play. Oh, hey. Come here.
Hey.
Yes, sir?
Yep.
What's mine is yours, sir.
Take my junk. I don't want it. I should go the other way. There we go. So, yeah. So, once we get back to base, we will check out upgrading. I think that's going to help us a lot. No. Oh, a little bit. It was right at that sweet spot at the top. Yep, there we go.
Nice.
Don't mind if I do. I'll take all of those. Oop, I guess I'll take the hairbrush. I don't need that gun. Can you break down guns? I don't know. We'll find out. All right. Good, good, good. Let's head up the road. So yeah, we'll do some upgrading here. Well, I still haven't found copper. I'm sitting here thinking, oh yeah, I'm just gonna go up here and upgrade everything. Ooh, a little stuttery. But I haven't even found copper yet to get my freaking water purifier going. What makes me think I'm gonna be able to do any kind of armor upgrading? Who am I kidding? Oh, what would be a good way to? You go like this. You go B. And we clean up some of this junk, right? Yeah. See? Get some rubber taken care of. Because I don't need... If I'm going to be decorating this place at some point, I don't need all this crap in the way, right? That truck is kind of cool. I'll leave that truck. But like all these big tire piles and stuff? I don't need that shiz. Like that. Don't need this. Don't need that. Don't need any of these. These are all just... They're all just in the way, you know? This makes it look ugly. Gotta clean it up. That pile kind of works there. Look at that. This cone? I don't need this cone just randomly out for no fucking reason. You know, that's just... Yeah, get rid of all that. And this car, see, the truck kind of fits. It's kind of cool. These two cars, though, don't really need them. And there's mods that where, you know, we can include cars when we decorate, so I can always get that stuff back. But fallen trees, we don't want all this shit cluttering up our base. So let's just get rid of this here, huh? Get some glass. Yeah, that. Scrap that, scrap that, scrap these chairs. Okay, so yeah, we'll get back to it, but I just wanted to get some extra stuff there into the inventory of the workshop. So let's head back over to base and get started on this. Oh, all this stuff in the way. I didn't even want my gun out. My finger thought I was still in editing mode. Get your shiz together. I don't want to talk to you. Keep on walking. Definitely going to have to come through here and clean up. And while I'm thinking about it, we might as well scrap these. Take care of that. Take care of this junk. We don't need this stuff lying around. There we go. I hear some noise behind me. Alright. So. Transfer. Store all junk. Okay. Where you at? Where's Codsworth? Codsworth. Come here, dummy.
Hey.
Can I be?
Alright. Take all. Thank you very much. Scrap all this crap. And we'll see what we can upgrade. It's all one big pool, right?
Want to do some work?
I was talking, and you just rudely interrupted me. I love work. I can sit and watch it all day.
I love work. I can sit and watch it all day.
Sure. Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long. No power on.
Do I look like a carpenter to you?
Do I look like a carpenter to you?
I don't know what you look like. You said you were willing to help. Making beds is what we need help with.
All right.
I'd be glad to help.
All right.
Okay. Good deal. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to be
hurting me. Oh, encumbered.
There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
All right. Build a bed. A hole. Transfer all this stuff. There we go.
At least it's not raining.
You have houses. Stop being a sissy. Okay. Weapons. Get off of me. There we go. Okay. Let's see what we can do here.
And I should know.
Okay, so got a pipe pistol. What I've been using is this one, so I don't need this one. Can I scrap it? Scrap, I can. What do you get? That's it. That's all you get. Are you kidding me? 5 steel. No, nothing else. That's it. No springs. No, just that. Okay. Fine. So let's modify. Okay. Standard receiver, light frame, heavy frame receiver. Okay. So we got a heavy frame on it right now. What does a hardened receiver get us? That gets us a little bit lighter in the weight. That's good.
I should have done more.
Damage goes up pretty good.
I hope those raiders pay
one
for what
they've
done.
One of these houses would be a good place to set up some beds.
Jeez, you guys are chatty as fuck. Okay. All right, hardened receiver. We need all of this stuff. My gosh. More? No. Okay. Ooh, leveled up. Excellent. Okay, standard barrel, short stock.
Sanctuary. I knew you'd join us here, kid.
Oh, your gun nuts. So I need to... Well, we just leveled up, so let's check that out. Ooh, wrong button. Exit. Let us find out what we can do. Can I get gun nut level 1? Gunslinger. Here we go. Gun nut. Needs intelligence 3. Yes. All right. Let's try this again, shall we? Okay. Short barrel, standard barrel. Oh, then he's rank 3. Oh, wait. Stock. That's what I was doing. I was doing stock. So, full stock. It's a little bit heavier. Doesn't really change anything. Doesn't make my accuracy. You'd think the accuracy would go up with a full stock, wouldn't it? I wonder why it does not. I think I hear somebody knocking at my door. It's the second time this has happened. I will be right back.
These houses would be a good place to set up some beds.
You think? Anyway, no one at the door. I am hearing shit. I don't know what the hell. I'm like phantom sounds. But on the bright side, while I was checking to see if there was somebody at the door, I decided to have one of these cookies that we picked up. And speaking of food, we were... muzzle accessory. We found a shop that sells local produce, local this, local that. And we like to support local business and all that kind of stuff. And these are homemade local cookies with little caramel dollops in the center. Whew, I tell you what. Amazing.
Well, I'm going to eat it right now. You have the pleasure of listening to me talk while I have food in my mouth. Aren't you lucky?
Bipod. Accuracy goes up. That's good. That makes sense.
No time to lay about.
Iron sights are fine. Large magazine. No.
I need to be alone right now.
What does the strap do? Oh, it reduces its weight. That's kind of cool. I like that. I don't like lights. I don't like that. I like that. What do we got? Adhesive, steel screws, screws, and screws. Lots of screws. We're going to do it, though. I like that. Material. Oh, custom. The guy made custom materials. Holy crap. That is so cool. But not going to do that right now. Oh, and we can... wait, dosed rounds? Explosive rounds? What? Plasma-infused rounds? Holy crap. Cryo rounds? Wow. Wow. That's pretty freaking rad. Barrels. And then that... okay, that's good for the... that's good on this one. Exit station. No. Oh, no. Machete. No upgrade. Serrated blade. but I need blacksmithing rank 2 to do anything with that. Okay, so that's not possible at the moment. What about our? No, I need something. Oh, and that's my long range. Okay, duh. What can I do with this? Short barrel. Well, the range goes way up. Accuracy's not bad either. What about damage?
She's working through the loss.
22 hardened receiver. Weight goes up though, right? No, no, it goes down. All right, cool. And then we're out of screws. Okay. Yes, exit. All right. Oh, I'm still heavy. What am I still heavy on? Transfer. What do we got? Oh, those do have weight. Okay, those have weight. Steel. Hey, store the junk. Yeah. 160 out of 155, so still over. How about you? No, get off. Wait.
Heads up.
Sir? Carry some of my rounds. I have nothing that shoots 45, so take that. Nothing that shoots 38. You can hold all of those. Nothing that shoots flares. Nothing that shoots fusion rifles. Definitely don't need to carry a mini nuke or spikes. Okay. 120. Oh my god, that was weighing me down so much. That's insane. Okay, perfect. Let's save before something bad happens, okay? I'm going to take another bite of my locally made, locally supported cookie. Well, caramel cookie. That's probably really bad for my viewers, but it's so good. All right, let's get some more screws, huh? Hey, there was copper in that. Does that mean there's copper in, like, the TVs and stuff, too? Let's get rid of all this crap. Don't need no radiator. You can freeze. Yeah, get rid of all of this. Gotta make room for... I bet this sounds so lovely in your ears, huh? Just slurp, slap, smack. That's so rude. I'm sorry. I apologize. Hey, whoa, bro. Okay, you want to get scrapped? Huh? Okay, that's what I thought. Walk away. I didn't see a lot of screw icons coming up here. That's all right. Let's just keep on going. Get rid of all this junk. I'm going to leave that up there. Ceramics. Okay, did that get me any screws? Whoa, hey, wrong button. I keep pressing the wrong buttons.
I know I'm not the only person here who's lost someone.
Let's see. Long barrel. Here we go. So we did get some screws out of that. Okay. Long barrel, rifle barrel. That's cool. 119. So the stats aren't changing on those. At least on these. So it's just like what looks cooler. I like that long barrel. That's cool. Standard grip. Comfort grip. The accuracy goes up. Whoa! Rifle stock. Oh, yeah. Something. Crafting extended mod. I can't remember. Sorry, I apologize to all mod authors. I don't memorize the names of your mods, and I apologize.
Hope you find your
sharpshooter script. Look at that. That is cool looking. That doesn't do anything for the stats though, which is strange. But that is cool. Okay, so that's good enough for now. Let's exit this and let us find out if we can do some stuff. I really gotta look up a mod for quieting them down. Oh my god, it's so annoying. So what do we got? So can you do anything? You can. Ultralight build, lighter build, no add-on. And he can do a lining. Okay, so you can do something with the hard hat. That's pretty cool. That is pretty cool. What am I wearing? Drifter outfit. What can I do with this? Add-on. Pocketed. What does that do? Improves carrying capacity. Oh, I like that. So they do need to scavenge a lot. That's not a bad idea. There's a lot. Pneumatic. Reduces the magnitude of incoming staggers. Huh. Interesting. I like this pocketed. Let's go with that. That's good stuff. Oh, and there was a lining too, wasn't there? Where did it go? Drifter outfit. Lining. Insulated. Improved energy resistance. So like laser fire. That's not bad. Treated. Asbestos. Of all the things that is going on out in the wasteland, you gotta use asbestos and worry about that shit too. Come on. I mean, come on. Insulated. Energy resistance. No, I'm not going to do anything with that right now. How about this chest piece? No misc. Pocketed. Carrying capacity. You know what? We can do it. I'm going to do it. Sounds good to me. Yes, exit. And let's get rid of this hat and stuff. Whoa. Oh, wait. I can just put it in here, right? Transfer. Yes, yes. Pipe pistol. Hard hat. Don't need it. Postman. Don't need it. I gotta hold on to my wedding ring. I can never let it go. Never let go. Okay. Probably should drink. And I'm gonna eat. I'm gonna eat the last bite of my cookie. It's amazing. Okay. Stats. Everybody watching is like, this dude's disgusting. Lip smacking into his mic while he eats a freaking cookie? Come on. Like, seriously, what the hell? Show effects? Oh, there we go. That's exactly what I wanted to do. Okay. AP refresh is 50%. Sorry, after eating a cookie, you gotta drink something. 50%. So my refresh on my AP points is cut in half. Parasites. I require more food. So I still have those parasites. Son of a bitch. Endurance -1. Peckish. Well, that we can fix. We can fix that. Right? Did I cook those yet? Yeah. There we go. So now I'm properly fed, but those parasites, that's a big deal, right? Okay, let's quickly clear out some more of this junk. Get a little bit more stuff tucked away. And see about heading back out. Get rid of this stupid car. Yeah, let's get rid of all this junk here. Let's get some fabric, huh? Yeah. See, okay, so a little radio gave me copper, but the TV had no copper in it. I don't get that logic. Like at all. Unless there's just straight up no copper in an old style TV. In which case, I'm just a derp. I don't know what the hell I'm talking about. How did I miss this stuff? Seriously? So awful. I'm terabad. The hell is this? Okay. Oh. Thank you very much. Wasn't there a... There was a... bleh. Oh. There was a safe. That's the word. A safe. Around here somewhere, wasn't there? I know that maybe back over this way. Ah, screw it. Let's go rest up. Let's sleep the night and then head back out. I hear stuff up above me. I bet you we can find a doctor in Diamond City. It's going to be a bitch to get there. What time is it? Almost 8 o'clock. So if we wanted to go to 8 a.m., it should be right around there. Let's go 10 hours of sleep. I'm going to be hungry again. Well, we'll go cook some food. Excuse me, I'm going to drink some of my ice water. If it's clicking and clacking around, I apologize. Whoa. Okay. What time is it? Does it say what time? Ah, screw it. Let's roll.
You're tied to this place.
Shut up. You. You and I are going to have it out one of these days. Okay, so instead of watching me backtrack the way I came, I will see you guys as soon as something fun happens or we get further along than we were before. Cut. That was lame. You talk about trying to come up with a clever banter. I go, cut. When I cut. Yeah, super clever. I'm super, super ultra clever. All right, everybody. So I remember on the way back, we said we were going to check out the insides of these places. So I figured we should do that. So let's go see what's what. Huh? Let's see if we can find anybody in here that needs to get shot in their face. Or maybe they're super nice folk. I don't know. Wait, I have been in here. God damn my memory. Isn't it nighttime outside? What the hell? I swear to God, my memory. It's fucking ridiculous. But there wasn't there some other places in here that some other doors we hadn't gone in yet? Let's go check real fast. I know I didn't go in every single one. I was running around scared shitless. I know I missed stuff. A lot of stuff. So let's see what we got, huh? Which way was it? That's the question. What do we got? Concord Speakeasy. All right. Let's see what we got in here. Be ready to shoot some fools in the head. Or as close to the head as we can get, anyway, without missing. Okay, I hear nothing. So that's good. Nothing. What do we got? Advanced.
Loctite.
Nope.
Are we pack rats now, sir?
Yes, and you know this. I already told you. Okay. Well, nothing in here. So let's take this beer bottle. I don't know what we'll do with that stuff, but we'll see. Anything in there? Laundered loungewear. Don't mind if I do. Ooh, there might be something down there. Any traps? Beer bottles. But we couldn't fill those. We could only fill Nuka bottles, right? Hello? Anybody here? So far, so good. Oh, okay. Now, I read somewhere that if you do this... Okay, and then... No. Somebody said they shot it, and they shot it a second time, and they got something else out of it. And that didn't do shit. Oh, Commonwealth? No, I didn't want to go out. Where does this take me? I'm on the second floor. Read before entering or exiting. Jeez. I didn't want to leave the house yet. What do we got here? Is there going to be anything here that we can use? No, not shit. So go back in. Goddamn son of a bitch. Pay attention. Okay. Nothing there. Nothing here. Lots of cans. Need aluminum. Take the aluminum. I almost shot that. Take the aluminium. You little druggies. Comfy pillow? X-cell. What is an X-cell? Hey, Gwinnett Stout. Red bandana. Excel. I don't. Casual outfit. Silver locket. Let's Does it say anything? Is there like a ammo? No, nothing there. Is it junk? No, misc. What the balls? Is it an X or an XL? Oh, you know what this probably is? This is some of the modded items. Oh, cool. Okay. Good. Good to know. I like running into this. What the? Hey. Oh, hey, what do we got here? Day Tripper. That's more of that modded stuff. Cool. What the hell? Material water trough. Activate refill bottle. Oh, no, got rads on there. But let's go ahead and refill these bottles. Here we go. Take some machetes. No. That's weird. What are you guys doing? I think these bones have this a little more clogged. You're going to need something better than a plunger there, dude. What else we got up here? Cool. Well, we found some added drugs, which is neat. Oh, there's a downstairs. Sure, we'll bump into more along the way. Anything bad down here? Need the aluminum. Yes, please. Okay. Yes, yes. Gas canister. You. Where's you? Come on, man.
Yo. Psst.
Sir.
Grab that.
Yeah.
Sorry, sir. I can't seem to get quite close enough.
Fine, I'll just give it to you myself. Should I take all these tin cans? Codsworth. No. It's fine. Sit in a patio chair. I'm good. Mentat, stagnant, turpentine. Don't mind if I do. Disgusting, moldy old pillow. All right, you.
Heads up.
Take all my junk. Junk.
Pleasure.
Okay, well, I was hoping for a little bit of action. This house is a bit of a bust in that regard, isn't it? Let's head out here, and we'll be back along the way. So I was coming back down this way, and I figured we'd sneak up on this camp. It's always possible that those guys have shown back up now. So let's have a look. It's been a while. I slept overnight. See, my little indicator moved, so they might be up here. I don't see anybody. So if I don't see anybody here, what was there? It moved again whenever I move. What is seeing me? What is around to potentially... Wrong button. Oh, there. Oh, there's a lot of them. Okay.
Psst. Sir?
Who's there? On him.
Let's get these psychopaths.
All right, here we go. I'm just about at time, so... If I die here, it's gonna be it. Come on. Ow. Oh, I can't see him. Where are they at? Ian, you're doing nothing. He's just hanging out back there. Living the good life. That guy's tough. One of those dudes is taking bullets like crazy. Okay, now the last guy is... There, him. Vault resident. What the hell? Wait a minute. Was he like a... Was he like a prisoner? Was I just capping somebody that needed help? Oh, I feel like a dick now. Was he like a prisoner or something? Oh, look at there. Oh, sorry, dude. Here. Come here, let's talk. Let's be friends. Let's be friends.
We had a deal, dude. Hand over the goods.
I ain't getting resident, come here.
He bought them fair and square,
dude. No, come back.
Ain't our fault. Don't make me come in there.
What do I do? Oh, no. Oh, and then there's these guys? Okay. I'm gonna regret this. It's tough. Wolf gang. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Where's the danger? I helped, so... Okay. Okay. So, you're fucking useless, Codsworth. He's like, stuck on the geometry or something this whole damn time. Freaking useless, bro. What do we got here? Sweep the leg! If you don't know what I'm talking about, you can screw off. Okay, yes.
Sir,
shine.
Think anything good?
Yes, as a matter of heavy leather chest piece, sack, scavenger harness. I like that harness. Okay. Can probably clean that up. Kabuki mask. Skeleton costume. Sweep the leg, Johnny. Skeleton costume. I'm going to put all of my people in skeleton costumes. Get off. I wonder if that irradiated food can be cleaned up. Harness. Raider chest piece. Ooh, shot your head off. Sorry. Sorry, dude. Oh, that's rough. Welded raider left arm. What else? There are some other dudes around. I don't know where they are. Wait, did I see someone running? I like have tunnel vision. I don't want to miss anybody. They might have something good. Okay, I'll scavenge around for a bit and be right back. All right. Let's see what these folks have to say since we just saved them.
Excuse me.
I can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you. Now, if you ever need to trade, my shop's open.
Sweet. What is that, 100 caps? Hey, not bad.
You got things covered from here?
Yeah. It's gonna take my son a while to get off the chems, but we'll make it. We always do. Now, let's get back to business. You need anything for the road?
Well, let's see what you got, huh?
I'll take a look, sure.
All salvage, but nothing's junk.
You have water? I really need water. I'm a little parched. Well, I got bobby pins. I'll take those for sure. Beer. Right away. Ooh, that's... Dang. Stim packs. No water, huh? All right. Oh, no. I want those bobby pins.
I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell.
Yeah. Come on.
Thank you.
Yeah, whatever.
Do you need anything?
Yeah, come on.
I'll take a look. Sure.
All salvage.
All right. Where were those bobby pins? There we go. Accept. Yeah. Okay. Oops. Okay. Are these her? Yeah, the can't take those cans. All right. Let's rollio on down the rodeo, huh? What do we got in here? Any bombs or anything? Edomatic. Nothing in the Edomatic. That's all right. trucking on down the road. Better get my gun out. I never know what the hell. So I had a topic I wanted to discuss. Now I can't remember what the hell it was. Don't remember what I was gonna say. Something feels up about this place. What is it? What's here? Bugs? Are there buggies here? Son of a bitch. My arm fell off. Crap. You ever feel like you don't make any forward motion in life? Like you just keep doing the same thing over and over, never getting any further than you were before? Jeez, I wonder if I'm ever going to figure out how to get past this part. Oh, hurry up and load. So here we are, back where we were, before we killed all those motherfuckers. Have a nice day, everybody. Thanks for watching.